Hello everyone, Francis here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a paper hat. And this is what it will look like when it is done. First off, fold the paper in half. So it's like this. Next, close it, fold it. Like vertically, like this. Next, you open it up like this, making a face like this, and then you just put the corner. Make sure it's like this, not on the mountain side. Like, you can't put on that side, it won't work. That's like from this side. And then you fold the flap to make it face like this. And you do that to the other side as well. And that's how you make a paper hat. Well, that's it for this video. Bye, and peace out.